Did you call them, Lou? American Eagle!
For what?
For the shirts we ordered! They should be ready. That Liz down there told me Tuesday the 14th. It's now Tuesday the 21st. They're a week late. I haven't even heard from them. And you couldn't call them for me. Let's go. I'm going down there to see what the hell's going on with my shirts. You can just leave it running, Lou, because I'm not going to be in here long. I'm telling you right now what the hell's going on in this place. No, you can't help me. Thank you. I know where I'm going. Excuse you. Yeah, we got a problem. My shirts, where are they? They're making them now. Well, that's great. You told me Tuesday the 14th. Yes, you did, Liz. You said the 14th I could pick up my shirts. And now it's the 21st, and you guys are just printing them now. I don't care what it says on your computer. You can diddle around over here all you want to. I have it right here in my damn pocketbook. Right here, look, it says, American Eagle shirt pickup, Tuesday, August... Oh, damn. It is the 21st, isn't it? I'm sorry, hon. I get a little worked up. My blood sugar's been low. I've been a little stressed out lately. I'll tell you what, are they working on them now? In the warehouse there? Well, I'm gonna go down and help them out. Vaughn, can you do something about this music?
My bad.
Well, I mean, you know, it's a little much. God, I'm not going to be down here busting my ass all day listening to this garbage. Put on some Connie Francis or Patsy Cline, for Christ's sake. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Damn thing nearly knocked my teeth out. That's cute, though. Huh? Now, what the hell's he spraying on there? As bad as the damn kids, they're outside spraying that off all over the place. Toxic! Wow, this is unbelievable. I think I look a little younger than that in person, but I mean, whatever, I guess it's a shirt. Boy, I look pretty good on there, don't I? I do.
I look good myself.
I look like I'm back in my 50s. All right, I'm starting to sweat. You guys have air conditioning or what? Where the hell's Lou at? Come help us with this, Lou. You're standing around. You're not allowed to drink in here. I'm too damn old for this shit.
Oh, yeah.
Put that bottle away. Are we allowed to smoke in here?
I wish.
We haven't paid any drinks or what?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Vaughn, will you tell him, please?
Get the fuck over
this
here.
This isn't a damn... Come on, let's go. All right, well... Vaughn, I need a break. I do. This is too much. No, it's too damn hot in there. And Vaughn's standing there barking at me because I'm getting in his way. It's getting old. I'm telling you now, we're going to have it out by the end of the day. So how much am I getting off on these shards? What do you mean nothing? I'm not coming down here just for kicks. No, move. Forget it. No.